I'm gonna go get some more. Messing around for a few more minutes and then that's it. I can see, you can see, this is, you can't see this, so tough. So I'm not moving around because last time I did that, I fell on my face, on my butt. Same thing. Randy did that when he wouldn't always, he'd use his pick, which I found ruined picks quick, so I didn't do it much. Thing that he was trying to work out, because he taught it before he was in Ozzy. And I'm like, but that's not how Eddie does it. He goes, Eddie's got his thing, I'll have my own. So his was, and you know, he didn't do it long, and I saw other guitar players singing, oh, look at me, I'm using my pick instead. No, Ace Frehley did that in 77, so he just was so sloppy you couldn't tell what he was doing, but that's what Ace was doing. Just as sloppy as that, so you couldn't tell.
Thank you.
two strings. That's what it was. Yeah, I think he does. Is it one or two that he does on the solo for, is it Crazy Train? Or I don't know. It's got to be Crazy Train, because that's when he's going crazy. Where they took all those noises out at the beginning and they put them at the end, some of them. Or is it making those, you know. No. I know I play it wrong, but I don't use my little finger.
Thank you.